One of the keys to building an effective game plan is going back to what we talked about with the self-scout, the off-season work, okay? Study your past season, study your past situations. How many times were you in different situations? One of the things, again, that I said early on in this video is being direct and precise in what you're trying to accomplish. Aim small, miss small. If you're not in a situation, maybe you're not in third and short very much. You don't need five or six third and short calls. Number one, you're not going to be able to practice all of those. And number two, when you get on game day, you're going to be overwhelmed with a call sheet that's the size of the U.S. map. You want to have a call sheet that is precise and you can find stuff easily. Okay, build the game plan with calls and then be able to practice those. Don't overdo it. Make sure you have what you need. I'm going to show you an example of how to do this effectively. Okay, through huddle, most of us have huddle or some type of software that can break stuff down. You can now sort and look things up by field zones. All right, so this is our entire season from a year ago. There's a total of 788 clips, okay? And you'll notice that when we're looking at the black zone, okay, from 0 to 10, there's only 26 clips of us being in the black zone out of a total of 788. So what we've done is we then take those 26 clips. We knew we played 11 games that season, so we did some simple math. We realized that on average, we were in the black zone for 2.36 times per game. So as we're building out our game plan now, all we need to know is we don't need six plays for in the black zone. There might be a game where we're in that zone more than what we want to be, and maybe we've got to adjust and come off script or maybe repeat some plays down there. But we don't need to have any more than three plays in the black zone. Okay, so what we do is we do that with all of our situations. Look at our red zone. How many plays? How many games did we have? Divide that out and go ahead and build our call sheet with that number of plays. Again, that way you're not carrying excess plays and excess calls into your game plan.